currently study art, and my final major project is the theme that I chose is love. I chose love because it can be expressed in many ways. So it could be like an affection you have to someone else or a pet. But I also picked it because people can love physical things like items, like clothing items, and they can also like music and stuff. So I've decided to do a magazine, a music magazine, where it's mostly based on people's love for music. So I feel like a magazine would work nice because a lot of music based things are around magazines, and I feel like the layout would be good for a magazine instead of doing like something moving image. If I wasn't to do a magazine, I'd pick a documentary because I could also talk about music, but I feel like I'd be quite restricted because let's say if I was to succeed, I could continue making a magazine, like produce more issues. Here are two quite popular publications. So there's Billboard magazine and then there's also Vibe magazine. The title of my magazine would be called Soundtrack Magazine. My target audience is between the ages of 16 and 25, who are interested in R&B, hip hop, grime and drill, and also fashion and pop culture. In order for me to really pinpoint my target audience, I would conduct a questionnaire asking them questions on what they would like to see in my magazine. So desired colors, fonts, their favorite genres, what they'd expect to see in a music magazine. My estimated duration, the project will consist of 12 pages, which will include the front cover, the contents page, two advertisements, a two-page spread on an artist exclusive, and various articles. Like I said before, I'd like to create a music magazine which has a big influence in young people's lives, with mostly focused on the genre R&B and hip hop, as they are quite popular. With R&B and hip hop, it will be urban and contemporary, so mostly stuff from now. My artist exclusive will be focused on the chosen theme word love, so their love for music, their love for each other, how they work together, and I feel like a lot of people would be interested in that. I also want to make a magazine that has young people interested and involved in. I also feel that there isn't really a magazine in the UK that is around the genres of music, so I feel like there's a gap in the market for that. I feel like this project does sound possible because I'm basing it on something I'm interested in, which will force me to want to complete it. It will be produced in the budget, as I'm not thinking too far into what I want to do. In order to achieve this, I will research articles and artist writing styles, as well as styles of lighting for my photography. Problems I may face. The images may not come out how I intended them to come out, so to avoid this, I'll make sure I'll take multiple images in various different locations. If the weather and lighting aren't good, I do have backup locations. I also have multiple dates where I can take images, and I also, just in case I don't have enough articles, I'll make sure that my research is top notch. For research, I will look into Black British artists and how they've evolved and adapted into new eras. This will help me have a basis for my magazine. I'll also look into existing magazines, online publications, journalists for their writing styles, purchase established magazines, and I'll also look into photographers and their editing styles. This is my Gantt chart. Practicalities. My actors will be my sister and my cousin. I pick them because they're quite reliable and I know when I need them I can call them. My locations, the studio up here, the park, skate parks, also just areas around London. Also the equipment that I'll need, a camera, so DSLR, the Mac, editing software, and also costume and props.
You mentioned there being a niche in the market. What do you think that your magazine has that would fill up that vacancy, so to speak?
Well, majority of music magazines of this genre are mostly created in the US. And also, the music magazines that are created here, they're mostly of the genre of like rock and pop. And my genre is going to be R&B and hip hop, which there is a big market for in the UK.
Do you think having the drill section in your magazine is going to have a bad influence on the younger side of your target audience?
I don't think so, because drill is just a genre of music. It's not telling people to go do acts, that's something they do on their own.
Do you think that having such a segment in the magazine could cause controversy, which would make your magazine less successful?
Well, I don't want the magazine to just be restricted. Like, I want it to feel inclusive. Like, I want multiple people to feel like, okay, when I open this magazine, there's going to be something I want to read about it. So.